Hello my beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm talking about egg, how you can use egg to increase the size of your buttock and increase your size of your hips, and also to sagging and tightening or lift up your breast by using egg. In case you are new here on this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, and then after subscribe, press notification bell on. When I posting my video, you'll be the first one to see my video. Don't forget to give me thumbs up if you like my video and comment down below. So today I want to talking about using egg to making your shape increasing very fast. Just for 5 days you will see the changes to your shape. If you want to getting buttock, if you want to getting hips, if you want to sagging and lift up your breast, egg is for you, because egg has a lot of protein inside it which can make it easy to making your shape looking nice and attractive by using only egg when you at home. Do you know how the way you can using this egg when you're at home? But if you don't know about it, please, you need to watching this video. Then you need to have a ginger. This is the ginger root. As we know, ginger root has a lot of nutrient and also has a lot of vitamin C. So because of this one, it helps to making our breast, our shape always become nice and good by using ginger. So I want to telling you something, a secret of these two ingredients. When you're using it, you will getting a nice shape you never had before by using this two ingredient. So do you know how you can using these two ingredient when you at home? Please keep watching this video and you will know how the way you can using egg and ginger root to making your shape to looking good and attractive. First of all, you need to taking a bowl, but for me I'm using a two bowl, but in case if you do like the same, you can using even a two bowl too. And then after that, taking your egg, as you see it on my video, as I took my egg. So you need to have a local egg, natural egg, not that the fake one. You need to have the original one from the local chicken. So we need that egg. And then after that, you need to taking a egg white from the egg. We don't need to taking egg yolk, we need to taking egg white. Egg white we need it here because egg white is very easy to making your shape boost. It's boosting very fast. So when you're using egg white, it can increase your hips and also can increase your buttock and also lift up your titty. So, and after you're getting egg white, as you see it on my video, how the way I taking my egg white, so take out your egg yolk far away from your egg white. And then after you finish getting it, so the things which you need to do, you need to have a clean spoon or nice spoon which you need to have, and then you can start mix it well. So you need to mix this mixture. So when we mix it well, so make sure that you get a strong and nice mixture. As you can see it on my video, how the way I mix my egg white. So you need to mix it, just mix it until you see that like your egg white become mixed. You will see by yourself when you're mixing it. You can even see on my video how the way I mix my egg white. And then after you finish getting your egg white, taking your bowl and with olive oil. So here we need to using virgin olive oil, which is very nice for boost and making your hips and buttock looking nice. This remedy is no plastic surgery, guys. No exercise, no strict diet. You will increase your size of your buttock and hips. So take only 1 spoon of olive oil, and then you can take in 1 spoon of Vaseline. So as we know, Vaseline always moisturizing your skin and also removing all the stretch mark which you have there, and also boosts your place if you want to boosting it. So we adding only 1 spoon of Vaseline. So for sure here we need to have a Vaseline with a vitamin E. In case if you don't have a Vaseline with a vitamin E, you need to have a Vaseline and also need to have a vitamin E. So you can just put it together and then you can start mix it well as I mix it here. So the way you mix it well, make sure that you're getting the smooth and the soft one. So if you see the mix is not the soft as you want, please, you need to add something else. So you can add another olive oil to make sure that the mixer can get mixed. So when you add an olive oil on it, Please, you need to start and mix it well again. Maybe for 2 minutes or 1 minute, it depends on your speed of mix it. So after you mix it well, so you can see how the way my mixture, my ingredient, when I mix it, how the way it look like. And then after that, you can take in your egg white. So when you're taking your egg white, you can add in 2 tablespoons of egg white or 3 tablespoons of egg white. It depends on you what size you need to using for that day. But for me, I'm just using only 2 spoons or 3 spoons of egg white. And then after I adding my egg white into my bowl, and then I start mix it well. So I make sure that all the things can get mixed together, so we can have a nice and the soft one which we need for our buttock and hips. So let me first mix this mixture, and then after that I will telling you what next. After you finish mix it well, so we need to have a ginger root. But for sure, for this ingredient, we need to blending our ginger and getting a ginger powder. So here we need a ginger powder, because ginger powder can be easy to get inside this mixture and can be easy to mix it well, and also it can be easy to work perfect as we want. So after you just getting your ginger powder here, you need to starting mix it well as I mix it here. So when you're mixing a ginger powder, I want to tell you the secret of using ginger powder. When you're using ginger powder, it will be easy. The oil which you mix it together can be mixed. But if you're using a ginger juice, it will not be easy, because you can't mix a juice with the oil. So that's why we need to using a ginger powder. But in case if you don't have a ginger powder, you can blend your ginger root, and after blending your ginger root, you can add as it is without straining it. And then after you mix it well, the mixture will become like this. As you can see it on my video, how the way my mixture I get after I mix it well. So now my remedies is ready for use. So how the way you can using these remedies for making your buttock and your hips and lift up your breast by using this egg? So the way how you can using is the way you can taking a little bit into a hand, and then you can start massaging your hips and also massaging your buttock. So when you're massaging it, make sure that you lift it up. Don't lift down your hips or your buttock. So when you just massaging it, you can massage it for 10 minutes. So inside 10 minutes you need to make sure that you lift up your hips or you lift up your buttock. No need to lift down it, because when you lift down it, it will not getting your shape which you want. So after 10 minutes or after you see your shape become warm, so you can stop mix it well. You can stop massaging it. So after you massaging it, so you can stay with it maybe for 30 minutes. And after 30 minutes after massaging this one, you can go and taking a warm water. So when you're taking warm water, you can using warm water to washing the place which you're using for massaging, for your place or for on the buttock, on the hips, on the breast. But for the other people who they can say they want to lift up their breast, when you're just lifting up your breast, you need to lift up on the top of your breast, on the chest, not down on your breast. So while you are massaging your breast, make sure that you're wearing a bra. So a bra can control your boobs, so it can be easy and very well to massaging it. So this is the way how you can using egg for increase the size which you want. But if you want to lift up your titty, make sure that you want also your titty become big, because when you try to using this one, also your hips will be enlarged. So make sure that you need it. If you don't needing it, don't using it to your boobs. But for in case about leg, about hips and about buttock, try to using these remedies just for 5 days. You can see the changes from your shape, and you will look different into 5 days, guys. Just for egg, only egg can change in your life, guys. So this is the way how you can using this egg white to making your shape looking nice and attractive. But in case you have any kind of health issue, there's other people have some health issue like allergy or anything, make sure that you consult your doctor before you try to using these remedies for the better advice. Please, can you asking you for one favor, Can you subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press notification bell on. When I post my video, you'll be the first one to see my video. Give me thumbs up if you like this video and comment down below. And share for some friend who like to have, who want to enlarge their shape. So see you next time. Bye bye.